Taylor Swift hints at adding songs from the Tortured Poets Department album to her Eras Tour setlist, sparking excitement among fans. Easter eggs in a rehearsal clip suggest inclusion of tracks like Fortnight and Who's Afraid of Little Old Me? Fans speculate on potential songs and anticipate changes in the setlist, with existing eras likely to make way for new additions. The anticipation builds for the tour's Paris opening on May 9th, promising a thrilling reveal for attendees and viewers alike.